We're at war. This march is a distraction.
My grandfather's funeral is not a distraction.
You ride into battle at River Run?
No.
Then it's a distraction.
My uncle Edmure has his forces garrisoned there. We need his men.
Unless he's been breeding them. We don't have enough to make a difference.
Have you lost faith in our cause?
If it's revenge, I still got faith in it.
If you no longer believe...
I can believe till it snows and dawn. Don't change the fact. We've got half the men.
You don't think we can win?
May I speak my mind, Your Grace?
Have you not been speaking your mind, Lord Karstark?
I think you lost this war. The day you married her.
You're afraid of her. And she knows it.
I'm not afraid of her.
May I help you, Lady Stark?
No.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't.
You can't help, because a mother makes one for her children to protect them. Only a mother can make.
You've made them before?
Twice.
Did they work?
After a fashion. I prayed for my son, Bran, to survive his fall. Many years before that, one of the boys came down with the pox. Maester Lewin said if he made it through the night, he'd live. But it would be a very long night. So I sat with him all through the darkness. Listened to his rugged little breaths. His coughing, his whimpering.
Which boy?
Jon Snow. When my husband brought that baby home from the war, I couldn't bear to look at him. I didn't want to see those brown stranger's eyes staring off at me. So I prayed to the gods. Take him away. Make him die. He got the pox. And I knew I was the worst woman who ever lived. A murderer. I'd condemned this poor, innocent child to a horrible death. All because I was jealous of his mother. A woman he didn't even know. So I prayed to all seven gods. Let the boy live. Let him live. And I'll love him. I'll be a mother to him. I'll beg my husband to give him a true name. To call him Stark and be done with it. To make him one of us.
And he lived.
And he lived. And I couldn't keep my promise. And everything that's happened since then. All this horror that's come to my family. All because I couldn't love a motherless child.